We're camping. There's Elisa. Hello. Yeah, so I brought my trailer out here for the first time. We got it set up, got our fire started, and looking forward to a nice evening. The trailer was actually really easy to put up. Let me just show it to you quickly here. My Forest River F-14 OTG. Little pop-out trailer, pop-up trailer. Have my solar panel set up here. 100 watt panels. Really happy with this thing. It tows really well. You hardly notice that it's there. Got the bed all made up. Really nice. See how the night goes. Oh, I know this isn't very exciting, but sitting in front of a campfire. Elisa was kind of excited a little earlier because a guy ran through her on his horse and it looked like Sam Elliott. I can't compete with Sam Elliott. A little camping advice for you. When we first got here, I got some wood off of OfferUp, you know, thinking, well, that's really cheap. It was like 20 bucks for this big box of wood. But when we got here, the wood didn't burn. It just smoked and didn't do anything. So I had to go to Stater Brothers. Fortunately, we were kind of close to civilization, and pick up some real firewood that's actually dry. And when we came back to the camp, put it right on the fire, and it just started burning like it's supposed to. So just a little word of camping wisdom. Just be careful where you buy your firewood from. Don't think you're going to get such a great deal because you don't know how moist that firewood is. You don't know what kind of wood it is. So just go to Stater Brothers. It was $7.50 a bundle and it burns great. So just spend the money and get real firewood. So what else do when you go camping? Make s'mores. That's what we're trying to do. Look at that. At least I already made one. What a beautiful looking s'more. I'm trying something different. I have 70% cocoa chocolate that I'm using because my s'more is going to be very fancy. And I am going to, since these marshmallows are massively humongous, I'm gonna tear it in half, like that. Riveting, riveting video. Okay, so, all right. Gotta try videotaping while you're making a s'more. Okay. So, I've got my marshmallow, I've got my piece of chocolate, I've got my two pieces of graham cracker right here. And we're gonna heat up the marshmallow. It's making s'mores with Elvisboy. Got to get the marshmallow all burned-y. Come on, let's go. I like to catch my marshmallows on fire. Come on, let's get it burning. Hunk of burning marshmallow, okay. Oof, good. Get that thing good and fired up. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Then in theory, what you're supposed to do is you're after you blow it out, you're supposed to put the marshmallow on the graham cracker. Let's see. All right. With the chocolate underneath it, squish it down. And that makes your s'more, just like that. Let's try it out with the dark chocolate. Yummy.
Well, last night was pretty cold, but it was good. I slept all right. The bed hasn't been made yet, obviously. Got my Jackery right there, charging my cell phones. But it was a good night. Good first night in the new rig. Beautiful outside today. Got a fire going outside. Made some coffee. And for breakfast, I think we're going to whip up some eggs and hot dogs, because that's what we got left over. Got my little camping stove. Elisa's out here getting some stuff together. Got this little gas one camping stove. Worked out really well. Made some coffee, boiled water really quick. Wow, what a beautiful day out here. The first night of camping was a success. This is like medicine for the soul, I gotta tell you. It was cold last night, but still nice. Whipping up some eggs and hot dogs, like I said. When I used to go camping when I was younger, I used to call them campfire eggs, because you just take whatever you got, sausage and or pieces of meat or whatever, and you throw it in the pan and stir it around, crack your eggs in there, and just mix it all together. Not very fancy, but it's really yummy. And I was thinking too this morning, when you're out here, life becomes simpler. And I can imagine that if you lived out in a remote area like this, and say you had a little cabin in the woods or something like that, all of a sudden the little things around you become bigger and more significant. Like yesterday, we were talking about that tree right there. It looks like a goblin. So that would be like goblin tree, and there's some faces over there in the cliff that look like witches. And there's a little bush up that way that has little red things on it. But all of a sudden, things like this become more significant. And you find that life outside becomes less significant. The stresses of the world would become less significant. And I've never experienced that, but I got a taste of it today. I'll make my campfire eggs. Campfire eggs are underway. This is going to be super delicious. We have the pan with the eggs frying with the hot dogs. Yeah, very fancy. It's like cooking with Elvisboy. And then what you want to do, you want to season it up a little bit with some salt and pepper. And for you people out there that like the spice of life, you could throw a little chili powder in here, some, you know, whatever you like. You know, like Emerald says, you know, bam, baby. Well, we're all packed up and ready to go. What a great learning experience it was, and a peaceful, beautiful camping experience all at the same time. About froze our tushies off last night in the cold weather. It's probably a little below 30 degrees here last night, and ooh, boy, it was chilly. But yeah, it was a great experience. My Forest River new rig was a great success. Got it put up, torn down, and all that good stuff. And I'm looking forward to lots more adventures with her. Be taking it out to the slabs soon to spend a couple days out there. Look for those videos. Should be interesting. But remember, embrace the positivity. Get rid of that negativity in your life. Please subscribe to my channel if you like the things that I do and my message that I'm putting out, or if you just enjoy some of the wacky stuff that I do. I appreciate every single one of you for watching. And remember, life's too short for anything but joy. And I'll see you next time. Thank you.